Everyone gets busy from time to time, and when you're really busy, it's easy to push things off that don't seem to matter as much, especially your dental appointment. I mean, who likes going to the dentist anyway? Now, going to the dentist usually isn't that urgent. If you push off your 6-month cleaning by a few weeks, you most likely aren't gonna die from it. And a lot of times, people don't see the point of going to the dentist if their teeth look fine. So it's pretty understandable why some people can go for years without going to the dentist. But even if your teeth feel great and they look perfect to you, it doesn't mean they actually are. And there are a lot of risks you take when you avoid the dentist. So what can happen if you avoid the dentist? Let's start with number one, plaque and calculus buildup. No matter how good you are at cleaning your teeth, bacteria will still find places to stick around. As these bacteria grow, they form communities and they feed off the food you eat. These communities of bacteria are called plaque. And after just 1 week, minerals in your saliva can cause this plaque to harden, turning this plaque into calculus. And no, I'm not talking about your high school math class. Once you have calculus, you can't remove it with a toothbrush. The only way to get rid of it is to go in for your dental cleaning. Which brings us to our second risk of avoiding the dentist, gum disease. Letting plaque and calculus build up in your mouth is an almost guaranteed way to get gum disease, otherwise known as gingivitis. Pretty much everyone has some form of gingivitis, they just don't realize it. Most of the time, it's mild, but a dentist can check your gums and tell you what parts of your gums are affected and how to clean them better. The good news is, gingivitis is reversible, so if you keep up with your regular visits to the dentist, you should be fine. The bad news is, if you wait too long to see a dentist, your gum disease can spread to the bone surrounding your teeth. This is called periodontitis. And the worst part is, it's permanent. The third risk of avoiding the dentist is tooth decay. Your dentist checks for a lot of things during your dental visits. On top of checking your gums, they also check for cavities. And one of the benefits of regularly going to the dentist is that there's a good chance of catching cavities early on. If caught early enough, a cavity that is forming can actually be reversed. But the more you push off your appointment, the more your cavity is going to grow. And if you wait long enough, it'll eventually reach your nerve and cause excruciating pain. Ouch! Risk number four, you could lose your teeth. Going off of what we said before, if your tooth decay or gum disease spreads far enough, you run the risk of losing not just one, but all your teeth. Risk number five, money. Other than pain and discomfort, you want to know what all these risks have in common? They cost you a lot of time and money that could have been saved if you didn't avoid the dentist in the first place. If you are generally a healthy person and you never have any problems with your teeth, your dental appointments might feel like a waste of time. And you might wonder if it's even worth the money to visit your dentist every 6 months. But after watching this video, you should know that the goal with your regular dental checkup is prevention. And visiting your dentist consistently can prevent the headache of spending all your time and money at the dentist in the future. Risk number six of avoiding the dentist goes beyond the mouth. If you thought neglecting your dental appointment would only affect your mouth, you were wrong. What affects your mouth affects the rest of your body. Gum disease has been linked to diabetes, heart disease, stroke, premature birth, and even Alzheimer's. Although there's no evidence that one actually causes the other, they are correlated. So don't ignore your teeth. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss our new dental secrets every week.